You have. Alright, I'm gonna start it up. It's 1 p.m. now, so might as well. Alright, so XCOM for sure tonight. Let's rock. Alright. Resident sleeper. Fuck. So show me family. All the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong. Skarner versus Jarvan 4. So we have top lane Anivia. Since we didn't have chat, Anivia just assumed she was going top. Alright, yeah, I'll upload the X on the YouTube if you can't watch it. I know, like, obviously the hours aren't really good for Europeans to watch XCOM, so I'll just, upload it to YouTube. It will also be on my Twitch, provided, I don't screw up again. Skarner. The crystal scar is weeping. Oh, I hate when someone pings. It's probably this guy. Like, pings I can't see. What the fuck? Everyone else could talk in the chat but me? Oh my god. Yeah, I wish the mute function. I'm pretty sure it's probably him. I don't know. Pretty sure the mute function should mute pings. What the hell? Why is Talon top? I thought you guys said chat was working. I thought you guys said. Doesn't know the rules. So alright, let's get the chat on one side. There we go. I miss my kind. Minions have spawned. They had chat working and they still don't know what minions are. It's like, no, I said stop. But you say meat, man. I see the wisdom. I don't know which Scorponox skin I wanted. Agent, you are nothing more than an insect to me. Too bad Scorponox sucked dick and got owned. Thanks for the leash, Quirky. Much damage, much appreciated. Stunner. Oops. We await our time. Oh, the stunner. Gonna move up. He's probably at red. Limb from limb. This world is so strange. Shun for Zemai. I'm gonna W early so I get the movement speed. Yeah, like, the reason I didn't E early, because I knew he was gonna dash into me. But I didn't think he'd flash, but I think he would have lost too much HP if he tanked my stuff without flashing. There's Jarvan 4. Yeah, the thing you have to note about W, you have to cast it early. Because the movement speed is ramps up after 3 seconds, so you really want to have, obviously, max move speed when you use it. So, best way to do that before a gank is start it before you even get into vision. Like, if you start it as he sees you, they're just going to run away, and then when your stupid shield finally ramps up in movement speed, he's going to be long gone. Oh, the stunner. It's only 0.5, really, though. Oh, yeah. Shoot, would I miss? I wouldn't miss much. Yeah, so double Doran's. Oh, shoot. We think alike, summoner. Speed ramping up again. Whatever, it puts a lot of damage on Yasuo. Yasuo loses both his potions there. It slows down Yasuo's, like, trading. Like, Talon, if Talon goes all in, Yasuo's gonna be in trouble. So it forces Yasuo to play passive the entire lane if he's gonna have no potions. But obviously I want to kill, but I had no red buff. I lost red buff around the time I saw Jarvan. I had to pull out. Niva's a really weird top pick. She's sort of vulnerable, honestly. Because it's hard for Niva to kill Shyvana early because she's so tanky, but it's probably easier for Shyvana and Jarvan to get a gank off. Because Niva is not tanky at all. I'm gonna ward this just in case I get invaded on by. Never mind, he's gonna have to flash. Yeah, so that's Talon's flash gun. Unless Talon used E. Talon could use E on Jarvan as he does the EQ. Hello. 30 CS, I'm at 25. Damn, he farms faster. Or maybe he got some at a midwave. I'm gonna not dwell on it too much. I think I just gank mid twice and it wasted my time. Let's see. Oh shit. That's brutal. Alright, let's see. But she still has egg, I'm assuming. Yes, she does. Jarvan comes mid, we'll know. This world is so strange. This ward's really good against Jarvan because he has to go through there. Or like, it's more like very likely he'll go through that way. Okay. Trying to get 6, but I won't have it. I think I wasted too much time. Oh well. This is up in 3 seconds. Their blue is also up. Highly likely, Jarvan just got blue. Time to fight. I'm gonna time them both soon. My red, their blue. I'm assuming she's doing the same. If you don't see a champion, or a jungle champion specifically, usually they're doing the same thing you're doing. If they're like, always assume they're as good as you. So why wouldn't he be at his own blue? Because I'd be careless if he was not at his blue. Like if he's not ganking at the time his buffs are up. The only other thing he could be doing is either a dragon or his buff, but obviously he's not doing dragon because Jarvan without Elder Lizard was it very slow. Are you shitting me? Not this one, please. Fuck, I was actually planning on getting it. I did not realize he wanted it. Fuck. Because that's why I used all my mana. I normally would not use the E unless I knew I was going to get it. Holy fuck. I don't know if we should have gone, because Talon has no more ult. Talon has no igniter ult. Where's Shyvana? Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna move. I'll go from this way. I have to use my W early. Yeah. That was a good slow by Anivia. Even though, like, it only clipped her for 0.5 seconds. I don't even think it did damage, but it definitely slowed her. I noticed she was slowed for a second. What is he doing? He's not even the jungle. I'd understand if Shyvana was the jungle, but that shit's weird. if Shyvana was the jungle, there's a big chance she can steal it like that, but Shyvana's not the fucking jungle. That was a desperate... Or it'd be like at best a one for one. Like it's very hard to steal with just Shyvana on. If she had Smite, that was a pretty... Or it was a 50-50 steal. That's a fine play to make. Fuck, what is he doing? Oh wow, I think he should have. Oh shit! Oh no. I think he should have just bailed. He could have got to me. I like the range of Skarner's Q, or E actually. Oh shit, I just used it. Yeah, I just Targon, so why not? Alright, so I push it out, because we know Yasuo's leaving anyway, so it's gonna just hit the turret. Jarvan 4 must try to catch that wave if he wants to be efficient. If he doesn't catch it, then it just goes away, so all that wave goes away, so no one gets a siege minion, etc. So that's why people push. Wow, I'm surprised he runs so fast, what the hell? Took a train there. Yasuo somehow caught the wave he was recalling in front of. That doesn't even make sense. That guy runs fast. Let's get Outer Lizard. This world is so strange. Let's get some Ninja Tabi. Please don't bite me in the butt. See, I don't need NTCC. Watches are only slows, Janna's slow and Jarvan's slow. Screw me over. I see the wisdom in that. That's double buff from what? Bizarre. Didn't show me. It must be his own double buffs. Oh my god, Anivia, what was she looking at? It's like, I'm gonna walk into that. Oh, that was a good stun, double stun. I don't want to fight that. Without help. Yeah, I'm not gonna get help. Okay, I'm screwed. You guys have fun. You walk it backwards. I didn't know that. Yeah, still has 4 damage items. I have like an Outer Lizard. It's like not really a raw damage item. For 2k, you can do better than 30 damage. At least I get a lot of CS, but. My stinger is ready. Whatever, I get all the EXP. I'm just way ahead in EXP where I should be, because notice our laners have almost the same CS as my laners. Normally it shouldn't happen like that, but it does, because I've been stuck mid for a while tiling Yanks. I'm like, whatever, man. I'm just gonna farm up. See, I'm the same CS as our solos. Should not happen like that. But that just means I have a lot of gold, a lot of moolah. We await our time. Maybe this is gonna take my blue. I said you could have this one. This world is so strange. I'm gonna have to buy now. Limb from limb. Ah! Oh, what am I doing? I don't have the blue buff. I can't do anything. Yeah, it's no problem. Those guys are in trouble, though. I'm not gonna get a Sheen for now. We have two pinks on the field. I love that. I love when you like. I know, like almost always, one of the pinks will be mine, but this one's mine. Yeah, it's a it's Gingerbread Teemo. Like I like when someone other than me gets a pink ward, because that's really annoying when my pink ward's the only one on the map, and then it gets clear, then our vision gets screwed. Like notice we don't have many wards on the map, but since we have two permanent wards on the map that haven't been killed by the enemy. That's such a huge boon for a team. Like, you only have to place it once. And that one's terrible, but... That's a good one. Talon doesn't have ult, so I don't know if we could kill him. One thing about Impale is it does more damage if you stack a spell on it, but if you flash ults on it, does it far less. Fuck, I'm pretty fucked. Yeah, I'm pretty fucked. I was in a bad spot. Oh my god, that was a bad spot. Hey, oh my god, I should have just not gone that way. I was gonna go help Anivia, but since we were pushed back mid, it was a bad idea because I got caught. I don't know if I should have just ran up towards Anivia and prayed. Maybe I should have. Yeah, I shouldn't have stayed in. Try to get surprise damage on Jarvan. In hindsight, bad plays were made. Gonna run mid. Thresh has Targons, likely 3 stacks. Corki's solo and 2 people bottom. Not sure if he'll win. Almost. Nice rack on her.
My stinger is ready.
Alright, let's get ready to get some. Well, I fixed problems from yesterday, don't worry about it, guys. Sorry about that. Let's see. It has to be a word somewhere, but where? Must be on this brush. Because the pink word doesn't see any other one. I know Dragon's still out. I don't get an assist for that. Don't get an assist for missing. That would have been a bonus 150 gold for doing no work. Because of how assists and kills work in this game. The first assist is basically bonus gold. The second assist shares the... Or it takes it from the first assist, so... You always want... Like, technically, in an ideal world, you'd want... In an ideal world, you'd want one assist on every kill. Like, at bare minimum, because you have gold. But, oh well. Damn, my E's are not hidden.
I see the wisdom.
I hate this. Every time I walk by that space, Jarvan sees me. We might get swarmed. Put in W now, she's done. Stunner, Swaller! Great Wall of China! Oh my god, it blocks me too. Holy fuck. I'm bad at this game. Oh my god. I suck. That's Skarner. I can't hit the C to save my life. That sucks. Red's up. I don't know if I want it.
My stinger is ready.
Janna's actually really annoying for Skarner. I can't outrun her. That's the thing. I literally cannot outrun that. Oh wow, my shield broke instantly. I can't outrun. I can't outrun him. Fucking hilarious. She has a passive that makes her move faster, and my shield just broke. Okay, outrun this. Oh my god. Yeah, the range is too short. Jen actually shits on Skarner really, really hard. Not sure when that's up. Yeah, Janna shits on Skarner. I remember that. That was one of the old strong picks against Skarner. I just can't outrun her, and then she like pushes me away, or she slows me or knocks me up as I walk up. Because Skarner's really linear, isn't it? It's very obvious which direction Skarner's gonna go. He's not gonna go juke you, because he has no dash. Like, he has to go mostly straight towards you. And if he goes around the dodger projectile, that just slows him down. Like, damn. But yeah, and she also has a passive that makes her and everyone around her move faster, so if my W ever gets killed, but then I lose all my move speed. Shit, I still have my pink ward on the field. I just don't have a green ward on me. Oh my god. Now we're outnumbered. How did we miss that? Up, alley-oop! Ran into Papa. There we fucking go. Is that pink always there, or did they just place it behind me? Hexhelm will be in like 4.5 hours. I'll be at 6 p.m.? Yes, 6 p.m. There we go, so... Wait, what the fuck? No, the pink's dead, dude. We made sure we cut it. Why are the songs from 2010? Mostly, because people don't complain. If you have a music taste and you stream, your viewers will fucking tell you your taste is bad. Oh, no, it'll be like 10% that like your, respect your choice, and the other 90 calling you bad. So, simple way that most streamers do is they just fucking put really music that everyone likes. So it's like, what are you gonna do about it? I remember I had Monster Mash for Halloween and everyone hated it. I was like, fuck it. Fuck it. No Monster Mash. We await our time. You don't like fucking Monster Mash, then fine. That's basically why. A lot of music selections like this now. You guys didn't know what you wanted. So no more Monster Mash. I mean, the only goddamn liberty I have is Ghostbusters. You guys don't diss Ghostbusters. Once you do, you get banned. Ghostbusters is a bad song, but you're fucking banned. Oh, your face. And that's how Janice shits on Skarner. She runs fast and then she knocks me away. Yeah, same with anyone dissing Eye of the Tiger. Fuck you! That's why I have to pick songs that everyone likes. Oh my god, Janna. The bane of Skarner. I'm gonna have to build tank. I like Michael Jackson song though. His song is good. He's probably the most popular musician alive when he was before he like died. Oh my god, I clip her but I get knocked out. Oh my god, where's my team? I can't even get near these guys. Fuck's sake. Actually, going very far. I had to use my pink, so I finally lost my pink. My pink was a hero all game. Now it's gone. I think we didn't need a Nivea. I think we had talent. Uh oh, Butt Pounder's pretty dead. What is it? What the hell? Is a Nivea behind them? What the hell? I need someone that's actually close to me so I can kill him. Eh, fuck you. I didn't want to use W or E there, because that would wipe out my mana, so I might as well just hold mana for Q. I'm actually going to buy wards now. My stinger is ready. Has destroyed a turret. Fuck, I really want that though. Shit. Maybe I'll wait for one ward.
This world is so strange.
Oh yeah, Darwin's pretty good against Skarner. I can't get around the wall, it's the great barrier reef set up by god dang Darwin. Unbreakable. Oh yeah, we're really gonna... Or you could just sell Doran's. I saw the Malkyrgos on PB, they're really good. Even though they nerfed the W range, the fact that R follows them allows you to absorb damage then nuke down the enemy team. Before it was like you only got one. If the enemy kites back, you'd blow it up. God, I don't know what he was doing, but he wasn't looking, that's what he was doing. What the fuck? It's called dying. I think he was about to E before he got ulted. You just realized what he did. Shit, that's annoying. Fuck, I hate Janna against... Or I hate Skarner against Janna specifically. That is an insanely annoying matchup. Oh, they can kill the ward, but we kill Tara. Yeah, I dodged the CC by walking up. Oh, beautiful. Thresh also works really well against... Holy shit, a Nivea. Had a Nivea all finished everybody. Who's alive next? 20 seconds on Janna. Yes, I got censored. Alright, let's deal of business, surround the area with wards, I just ought one, and we win.
This world is so strange. Dark Summoner.
No words, alright. Damn, I didn't juke turn it. Holy crap, she's being permasons. I think she had flash, and I was trying to do it the entire time. Gorkinite here, Gorkinite here. It's not a good Baron. We need Corki for damage. Like, I think Talon should just jump over and kill one. Like, if they don't want Jarvan to steal this, they should get ready to fucking fight. He's gonna ult. Fuck you. That was such a bad Baron. But you're supposed to not... you're supposed to not risk it like that, man. You can't risk it. Oh yeah, if he smited better, he would've got it. It was a 50-50. What's up? What? Not lunch.
This world is so strange.
Not really. I'm probably gonna stream. Is Bjergsen leaving with you guys? Okay. Is it Chick-fil-A? Fuck, I'll pay the money. Please, I want Chick-fil-A. I don't want any more Tatsu. They have chicken, right? That's basically it. Chicken sandwich, fries, and a drink, because we're running out of water. I'll give it 20, I'll give it 20! Money! Alright, thanks man, see you later. Alright, thanks for watching guys, I'm gonna play some ads, be right back. Yeah, that was a decent...